Today is the 7th of January 2022. Today is Christmas. This is the area of the central marketplace in Gomel. I want to show you the streets of Gomel from the central marketplace to the area of downtown. So I will walk through the old streets of my city. Today is Christmas. In Eastern Orthodox churches, Christmas is observed on the 9th, on the 7th of January each year. So today is the 7th of January 2022. And each year, on the 7th of January, Christmas is observed in the countries where we have Eastern Orthodox. Today is sunny. I like such sunny days. It's so wonderful to create a video in the sunny days. On the sunny days. The temperature now is very comfortable. It is minus 3 degrees by centigrade. There are not many people on the streets because today is a holiday day. Christmas day. Many of the people are at home now. They're cooking, staying with their families. Many working people took vacations and they are on holiday somewhere. This is the ancient part of the old part of the city of Gomel. Most of this building were been built in the early years of the USSR time. Here inside this territory, inside these old apartment complexes, we have a very modern building of the hospital. My wife was here with my daughter in August 2021, when my daughter had a fever. We called ambulance and they took us to this hospital. This hospital was been built in about 2 years ago. It is a modern medical organization. I'm very happy that the president of Belarus and our government concerned about the people and the health of the people, and that we have modern building of different medical organizations. Let me show you the area of this hospital from inside. And you can observe it and realize that, yes, the government of Belarus concerns about the health of our people. There are two types of buildings. In front of me you can see an ancient building after renovation. And that building is also an ancient building. Many years ago this building was used as a special place where people, women, give birth to the children. For example, my son, which was born in 2000 year, he had been born in this building. But now, this is a special hospital. For example, there are departments here which serve the people with the disease of coronavirus, COVID-19. You can see this building is modern.
это ж мам. Еще круха твоя, а будет точно. Вон, вон, вон.
There are many old buildings and new buildings which were constructed in one hospital complex. It is very pleasant that here in Gomel we have many medical organizations that serves to our people. Oh, what a wonderful tree in front of me. Do you see this tall tree with the pipe on its background? Here you can see the main street of Gomel. This is Sovetskaya Street. This is the building of Circus. Let me remind you, today is the 7th of January 2022, Christmas Day. Orthodox Church, Eastern Orthodox Church observe Christmas on the 7th of January each year. Catholic Church observed it on the 25th of December 2021. Now, by Gregorian calendar, this is the time for Christmas for the Orthodox churches. The Baptist church in Gomel, which my family belong to, also observe it on the 7th of January, like the Orthodox churches. I filmed this place many times in the past. For example, this is the place for the food fair, autumn food fair. We conducted on this square near this tank war memorial. This is the age of Gomel. Almost 900 years. What a lovely, wonderful weather we have today. As usually, we have the sunny day when we have Christmas. And the same on the Easter day, which we have in April or May.